Children, in the last video, we learned about two-digit numbers and their relation with 100. In this video, we will learn about three-digit numbers.
Listen, listen, listen! All the people of Champapur are hereby notified to participate in the competition at the fair. There will be two people in each team and one ticket will be presented upon winning each game. The team having maximum number of tickets in the end will win.
This was the announcement. So children, let's go to the Champapur fair. It seems that Chanda is also getting ready to go to the fair. But what did Chanda eat? It looks a bit magical. Hey, I forgot. Come on, let's go to the fair. The name of the first game is Who is the Strongest? Each team will be given one try. The team who will be able to reach the largest number on the scale will win the team ticket. There are a few new numbers on this scale. Do you recognize these numbers? No.
It's okay.
Let us learn these numbers through the game, which is called Who is the Strongest? First off, from team 1, Gagu tried. He used his full strength and the flag reached the number 13 marks above 100. Can you read this number? Let's learn how to read this number. This number is 13 points above 100. So, to get this number, we will add 13 to 100. In this way, the number becomes 113. Isn't it easy? Sher Khan from team 2 is now showing his strength in the game. Wow! The flag reached above Gagu's mark. The number was 57 points above 100. Chanda and Barbula uncle have started to sweat. Let's see which is this number. We will use the process which we just learned. In this way, we can read this number 157. Now it's the turn of Barbola uncle from team 3. Uncle raised the hammer and kept it back very lightly. Now Chanda will have to do something. All the onlookers were laughing at the sight of how this little creature will pick up the hammer. But what is going on? What kind of a glow is around Chanda? Oh God! What kind of a miracle is this? Chanda used all her strength. The flag reached the topmost number, which is 210. Can you write this number in digits? It's pretty easy. The process of writing in words is exactly the opposite. Come on, write with me. 210. This is 10 above 200. So, this number is 210. We will add 10 to 200 to write this. In this way, our number 210 is ready. Everyone wondered how Chanda did it. In this way, team 3 has won the ticket of this game. But there are more games still remaining. We will see what happens in the following video. But before that, we recap what we learnt in this video. Children, in this lesson, we learnt how to read and write three-digit numbers.